Speaker, honourable members, I concur with the previous speaker when he said the massive production of cotton is sine qua non to revival of the textile industry. Because without the massive production of cotton, which is the major source of raw material in the textile industry, there is no way we are going to move the textile industry in this country forward. And Mr. Speaker, as chairman of the House Committee on Agriculture in the last 6 years, I can authoritatively say that in the agri-transformation agenda of the last administration, cotton has never featured at all. We placed emphasis on food crops for the purpose of attaining food security. We have never placed emphasis on cash crops, especially cotton. And also, in the agri agenda of the present administration, which is the green alternative, the production of cotton is also not given emphasis at all. So moving forward, if we are going to revive our textile industry, then there is a need for us to treat cotton as one of the major crops that government is going to give all the incentives in terms of seeds, fertilizer, land clearing, and what have you, so that we can revive the textile industry. So I want to propose that this House, if it does not form part of the prayer of the motion so far moved, that the green alternative should also emphasize on production of cotton, massive production of cotton, with all the attendant advantages that may accrue to it when it forms part of the green alternative of the present administration towards reviving agriculture. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.